dub the art pop lock. Dude, it's weird, dude. Whenever I see Kalvar on losers, he's like significantly better. I don't know, dude. If that happens, if he gets a double, I want to go on. I don't know. Or New Hampshire melee, but let alone. Give me like one. What? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe, dude. I'll look down, but. And they both messed it up afterwards. He's gonna die. Boom, air. Ah, he dies for it. Good punish, but when down or upper, just kills him. Wow. This character isn't like Falcon at all. Both crabs whiff. It's a good screenshot. And then he hits a little taunt. That's so sad. I just can't imagine playing a character where just somebody get up attacks me and it just goes for my shield. I'd be so upset. I don't know if that dash attack is intentional. Yikes! Dude, he launches fair was like not an instant. That's so quick. Oh, good temper. He's dead. Oh my god, somebody's G-Town? Is G-Town and USA money matching? Holy shit. Okay. Here we go. One stock. They both taunt. Epic mode activated. When you get that DLC, when you complete that campaign, epic mode activated. They're both fairing each other! He jumps, so oops. He gets a little hit on upbeat. I was about to save him. It's gonna be hard for him to win this much neutral. Oh wow, that's still hit. That's crazy. Yeah, I guess so. When Game Watch crouches, standing is like mid height. Oh, the platform rising. I don't know the term is still. That's crazy. Alright, we got game one to Kalvar. We got Glock Matoda kind of dream. Like, makes sense in like every way possible. You live longer, it's harder for Marth to have the platforms, hard for him to edgeguard you. You can kind of like carry him on the stage in a way. Like, little does anyone know, but like Game Watch kind of has a Falcon effect where when he chains fairs on you, it's like, it's kind of like an auto combo. Not auto combo, but when you're DIing in, like, it is. Same thing like with Falcon and Barbarians, Triple Moves. It's a similar effect. So, if a lot of times, like, you'll see that in this matchup, where it'll be like one stock where Game Watch playing Berserk and one stock where popping off and it goes. Wow. Is he dead? Holy shit. Holy. Yo, Jason, what the fuck? I feel like that shouldn't be possible. It's crazy. He hit everything like at perfect time. But at the same time, like, I'm only popping off because it's Game Watch is bad today. And he was able to kill Marth in a grab. That was cool. I like all characters, okay? I like character die first. I like Marth too, though.
Oh, yeah, he can, like, also hold.
He's really fun to play. He's really interactive to play against. I love playing. The textures. It's just a jump? It's not tied to the loop. Oh my god. Dude, that could have been a gift too. That was sick. I wasn't that sick because, you know, it's Game Watch. It was still a good option. Top player desk. Come on. Tell us what you mean. It's really annoying. And Game Watch might be dead. Yeah. I didn't see the difference. So, unfortunately, had that lead, and still can be pretty bad. It sucks when you just go away from it. It's like, man, what did I do to get there? It's hard. Downer, grab, and now it's just chasing this last time. Gamewatch doesn't have enough, like, fast enough. Like, Barry tried to figure out of it. Really fast, they all kill them. Switch is the Falcon? Is this a bad light position? I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, you know it best. Sora used to abuse that too. It's so good. It's good across the game. You just have to space it, so. You just gotta space it for your, like, max range grab and works every time.
I completely forgot about
it. Let's go Sora. Trying to shot him off the top. Really hard. He might get this shot. Oh, good shot. I feel like, you know, they both want the same thing. Kalvar wanted to beat Falco's option with a lead. You know, it's vice versa. Yeah, it's weird how in this matchup sometimes spot dodge is just such a lifesaver. Get smart. A lot of his options are not very long lasting. Like his down tilt's like 2 frames active. Marth's spear, I think, is 3 frames active. Maybe 4. I could be wrong. But in general, just kind of like precise moves. We'll say it, precise moves. Oh my god, the burn. The Kobe Bryant. Oh, that was sick. Star drop into dive. Hey, I got that 13, baby. I'll take it. That's definitely what he's thinking. And then you have to, like, style as you got that percent. That's so good. Great shot. Marth misses the L cancel. And they get the shield grab. No. Dude, that's so sad. Oh, Richard. That was actually smart for him not to up there. And just get down. That was really smart. Oh my god, they're both mops. Good hitting. I thought Kalvar was just kind of fair. Whatever, Ken combo fair. But didn't get to it. Still, gets an upbeat kill somehow.
Wait, so
if I can play Tetris. Oh, close air dodge. Close enough. I would have appreciated that. Oh my god, that side. The grab of the ages. That grab was literally turn order. That grab wins the turns. Oh no. Feels.